I think this time to be just very thankful and appreciative. Rusty, thank you. Michael, thank you. The entire team. I just want to say thanks to these guys behind me who, from day one, listened to what I had to say. Obviously, for the last 4.5, 5 years, I wasn't able to say anything. So it was great to see some old friends and teammates and just some neat people. I want to thank those people who took time out of their schedules to come in on my behalf. It's kind of uncomfortable for me to sit there and hear people talk about you, good or bad. I just want to say I appreciate everyone who came in, that Rusty and Michael and the entire team asked to come in to speak on my behalf or tell a story or give their input. I'm really thankful that the ones that, again, took time to get on a plane, whatever it might have been, to come in and do that for us. My family, again, just like I told them just a few minutes ago, it's been a hard 5 years, and they've been great behind Dad and supporting Dad. My wife has been a rock behind us, and all of our family at home in Houston have been great. All the support, we had a bunch come up today and over the last, 6 weeks. So thank you to all
of
them.
9 weeks.
Nine weeks.
Time flies when you're having fun.
So my sisters are here. It's been trying on them, and I thank them for their strength and showing their strength and support. And really all you media guys that know me and followed my career. I put a lot of hard work into that career, and so again, I appreciate my teammates that came in and all the emails and phone calls
that's it.
From
that's
my teammates. So thank y'all very much.